The lanterns look really cool at the night time. So it's 4:30 right now, and you can see around me that there's a lot of people, especially coming to this food store. This is the 2018 Auckland Lantern Festival, and it celebrates the Year of the Dog. This is a Chinese traditional folk artwork. One is the sugar painting and one is the rice sculpture. So I got my Chinese name and Chinese calligraphy. So it's 9 o'clock and as you can see around me, it's really crowded and we had a great time over here, but we're going to head home. And this festival is the largest Chinese New Year celebration in Auckland. So I hope you enjoyed this video and we'll see you in the next video.